Welcome to this month's DIY Saturday. Today, I'll be making this cute photo tile puzzle. For this puzzle, you'll need many tiles, a photo printed as an 8.5 by 11, and you want to use an inkjet printer only, Mod Podge, a foam brush, an X-Acto knife or scissors, and a pencil. Flip your photo face down and arrange the tiles on the back of the paper. Decide on the placement of the tiles and trace the outline. Continue until you have the majority of the photo done. Now, cut out each tile. Add a piece of the photo onto the tile using a foam brush and Mod Podge. Allow it to dry. I used an X-Acto knife to trim off the excess paper. Once dry, apply a top coat of Mod Podge for extra protection and you're done. The pieces will be so much fun to play around with. You can also make magnets out of the tiles to put on the refrigerator or magnetic board. Thanks for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe.